more warp.
Success is the only outcome I accept.
Oh! 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 Whoa! No! Not cool, man! At least Abelard was like... I guess that was my guy that was right up in the face of it. Here we go. The Herald of Tzeentch.
At your beck and call.
This thing has... Oh, man, this is going to be a brutal fight.
Indeed.
That's not good. It just converted a bunch of dudes into soldiers, it looks like. Oh, and then it ran. Holy shit, it ran. Where did it go? That is not good. Oh, it's right here. Crap. Can't do anything at the moment because I'm surrounded by bad dudes, so... We're gonna use my dash ability.
I refuse. I'll make it happen. I'll see.
Let's focus on the Herald. I mean, there's really.
He's as good as done.
This is not good.
On it.
Oh, it totally like, oh, what's it doing now? It teleported out. It's like down below or something. Oh, there's stairs. Or something like, oh, there's stuff up here too. Oh man. Well, that's not good.
They'll descend the future on the battlefield. Will do.
Brace yourself, Avalon.
Anything else?
My place is at the fort. At your beck and call, reduce to dust. Oh.
I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act.
The Herald of Tzeentch. She's not gonna be able to see line of sight on him from here. That's unfortunate. Really, it's parrying every single blow. And then it just teleported away. Thumb bitch.
I've seen worse battles than this in my time.
I will bathe this battlefield in righteous fury.
I wonder what the echoey stuff is. Is that from like the void shift that's happening right now?
Just a minor setback.
God, we got more guys spawning.
A tactically sound approach. Indeed.
Too bad he doesn't have any grenades equipped. Too far away for me to do anything about, isn't it?
Don't let your guard down. I'll see to it personally.
Guided by faith. Faith without deed.
Contrary to dogmatic
Of course he misses.
What is this foreboding? Will do. What an
unfortunate. Sorry guys, little friendly fire. Can't get to that anytime soon. Poor Pascal, down on the count. AI is certainly a little buggy in this fight.
At your back and call.
Shoot the good guys. That's beautiful, buddy.
I don't need luck. I have strategy. I won't stand for it.
You should feel honored to witness this.
Who if not me?
Gosh darn it, the thing keeps moving around on me. I just spent my heroic. Oh no, and it converted these guys. Alright, well it doesn't really matter, so...
God Emperor, move through me. Be the fire in my heart.
Where's it at? It's up there. All right. Yeah, that's too far away for me to do anything about.
Taking calculated risk is my second nature.
You never stood a chance.
The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. As the Emperor commands, I act. I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act. I'll do it.
It's almost down. There's no way Pascal's getting anywhere near it, so I'm gonna just hold off on these two.
Victory is imminent.
Ha ha ha! Alright. No, no, wrong thing to do.
I'll see to it personally.
Another enemy down. Well, that worked. So, at the very least, that worked. That was terrifying.
To be made?
That was called the Herald of something. I'm going to timestamp that. Herald of Tzeentch Ambush. That finished at 2:28.